excited. Yes. What are you going to do today?
Just it. Freaking theater stuff.
The ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
Hey guys,
theater club.
Hey guys.
Hey, what's
honorary
up?
Theater club members.
Hey,
are you excited?
You're very excited for our club to be going to the city.
We love spending too much money for our train tickets.
Yay, $30.
It doesn't have the clicks.
This is a video.
And also, if you look right here,
giant board.
It's for a theater club to show them what we did.
The red line kind of cuts up Broadway and then it heads up this way. So how you read the map is the white open circles are express stops.
No, I've never heard silence quite this loud.
They did know.
Yeah.
They put out.
So it depends on the time, right? Do the summer and January time of the term. So we have a field TV in here for residents to use. So those three DVD player TV rooms out there, the stable in here. We have a piano as well. We do have several musicians now as well, so sometimes the vocal coaches come in.
Oh, I'd love to.
The summer, so it's open 24/7. I'm always going to hang out.
So, yeah, it's beautiful.
You have a bed and you get a dresser and a desk, right?
And you get a fan.
Right?
Exactly. A fan, you get a chair, bookshelf,
and your own nice sink.
Yep, your own sink, and then a really big closet back here, too. We are storing a bunch of comforters in there, so don't mind that. But
you good, right?
For New York, it's a huge closet.
And the prices to live here, depending on what you make, is that how it works?
Yes. So for unpaid interns, it's $360 a week. That includes your two meals a day, housekeeping services to the room.
So you don't clean your room?
I mean, you can, but you can make, like, our staff makes your bed every day. Once a week, they bring you sheets and towels. If you're making close to, like, the 30-35 range, it'd likely be somewhere around 280 or 300 a week. So it's, you know, fixed altar close to, you know, whatever your income is, which is really helpful in the city, definitely. Mm-hmm. So a lot of your expenses are covered when you're here. There's nothing else you really have to pay for.
Yeah, because food is also.
Yeah.
Yeah, your food, all of our
is
events.
Is it twice? Two meals a day?
Yeah.
Two meals a day.
I
remember that, yeah.
Yeah.
About the cereal.
You're sold.
Sold.
So we do have a bunch of drink options here for breakfast.
I'm an albatross.
Oh my God.
Wow. That's so cool.
Rent a room for half an hour. Or if you're working on something and you're directing something into it.
They call you here and they call you in to go into audition into whatever room everybody's in. So this is, I've seen this as a whole new lot. But you can see a pretty big space.
And they have to say a dance call in here.
Yeah, dance calls in here, that kind of thing. Upstairs, up to more studios upstairs, and then I think they also have more studios on the 10th floor as well.
People.